Hey, I'm James O'Connor. I just got done training jiu-jitsu and I had this thought about how it absolutely transforms you. And my favorite part about jiu-jitsu is the transformation that takes place in all the students that I know inside, the part that you can't really see. If you train jiu-jitsu long enough, you'll become more athletic, you'll lose weight, you'll gain muscle, all these awesome positive side effects of jiu-jitsu. But when I'm talking about the transformation that takes place inside people, it's what you don't see. It's when you go home at night after you train hard, and you go home to your wife, your husband, whatever domestic situation you have, you come home calmer. You don't bring a sense of any anger towards home. You start changing, and that stays with you when you go to work. When you go to the store and you're met by a clerk that's having a bad day and not treating you with respect, you go to a restaurant and you're not served correctly, you bring this sense of calmness, this de-stressed feeling everywhere you go. You bring almost more peace to where you go, even though you're embracing and practicing violence. It's so strange when you think about it. I don't know your belief system in the afterlife, whether you believe in God, if you're an agnostic, you're not sure what's gonna go on. If you're an atheist, if you just absolutely don't believe anything happens, you're still gonna be transformed. And whether you call it your soul, your spirit, maybe your personality, I don't know what you're gonna define yourself as, but that's truly what's changing through jiu-jitsu. And I don't ever have to tell anybody that's gonna change. If you sign up for jiu-jitsu classes and I say, hey, you're gonna make this radical transformation, you're gonna become a better person, a better husband, you're gonna bring calmness, you're gonna be a better father to your kids. If I tell them that, that may almost turn them off like, oh my gosh, I'm joining a cult. They want me to drink some sort of juice and be a different person. But the fact of the matter is, if you're 6 weeks into it, 6 months, 6 years, if I see you, I know you're gonna transform and I don't have to tell you you are. Jiu-jitsu just does it. I provide the environment, and jiu-jitsu, if it was a religion, just steps in and it basks you in this, well, it provides humility for you. It provides all these things, more respect for other people around you without having to tell you to do that. That's the thing I love best about jiu-jitsu. It naturally transforms you, and there's nobody pushing it down your throat, telling you how you should be. If you go out and binge eat or binge drink on the weekend and then come try to train, you'll do that. You'll probably do it again and again. Until one day it's going to hit you without having to be told to give it up. You're going to start drinking less, eating less, taking sugar out all by yourself. And eventually you may give it up. I don't know. But I know through jiu-jitsu, only positive changes can occur. The better you become, the better killer you become on the mats, the stronger you are, the more compassion you give out to other people. That's the thing I love best about jiu-jitsu. Keep moving forward.